Hello there, Golfer Kieran. Welcome back to some more Dragon Age Inquisition. So I did a little bit more inventory management.
I know what you
and I go to the wrong side too. She's over here. Right. Actually, I could fast travel over there. Should be, yeah, super quick.
This tome has passed from Lord Seeker to Lord Seeker since the time of the old Inquisition. And now it falls to me.
You were right. You look drained.
On the contrary, it's a delight. I'm riveted.
Oh, you're joking.
Do you know what the Rite of Tranquility is? The last resort used on mages in the Circle, leaving them unable to cast, but depriving them of dreams and all emotion. It should only be used on those who cannot control their abilities, but that has not always been the case.
Does the book say it was used for other things?
No. As a seeker, I looked into abuses. Mages made tranquil as punishment. What finally began the Mage Rebellion was the discovery the Rite of Tranquility could be reversed. The Lord Seeker at the time covered it up, harshly. There were deaths. It was dangerous knowledge, the shock of its discovery in addition to what happened in Kirkwall. But it appears we've always known how to reverse the Rite, from the beginning.
Why keep that knowledge a secret?
We created the Rite of Tranquility. To become a seeker, I spent months in a vigil, emptying myself of all emotion. I was made tranquil and didn't even know. Then the vigil summoned the spirit of faith to touch my mind. That broke tranquility and gave me my abilities. The seekers did not share that secret, not with me. Not with the Chantry. Not even with... There's more. Lucius was not wrong about the Order. I thought to rebuild the Seekers once victory was ours. Now I'm not certain it deserves to be rebuilt.
You said there was more in the book.
At some point, power becomes its own master. We cast aside ideals in favor of expedience, and tell ourselves it was all necessary for the people. Will that happen to us, Inquisitor? Will we repeat history?
I can't foresee the future, Cassandra.
But we know the past. Those who do not heed history are doomed to repeat it.
If you did rebuild the Seekers, how would you do it?
I can't be the only one remaining. We were always spread to the winds, and some may still be out there. I would find them one by one. We would all read this book, no more secrets. Then together we would establish a new charter. The Maker's work in truth.
Rebuild the Seekers. Make them better than they were.
Thank you. I could not have done this on my own.
Yeah. Okay. I was a little worried how she would take that, but she greatly approves, so... Said something right. Well, I guess we could go over to the war table real quick. She's gotta be up there.
Your worship.
You know, let me try something. Whatever.
You've gathered honored, Inquisitor. Gotzi Sturhald. Did my part on the walls. Don't know it's worth to the fight exactly, but it's good workmanship.
Any ideas about the
to venture early?
The hundred pillars.
Damnedest things. Massive spires that aren't stone. It's like a mortar. Best of the vein, Inquisitor.
A working nursery with not a space wasted. We'll want for nothing.
Let's turn in my research. And talk to Liliana.
They tell me you have a gift for shadows and blades.
When you put it that way, it makes it sound so elegant.
It does, doesn't it? Mysterious. Even romantic. Pretending it's something else sometimes makes it easier. As your spymaster, may I say that I am pleased. My agents appreciate that they can look at the Herald and see themselves. Have I ever talked about my friend Zevran? He was an Antiven crow. He wasn't always good at it. We only met because he failed to kill a mark, but he made me laugh.
I'll leave you to your work.
Nice 1,000 research? Wait. Oh, that was a lot of influence. Turn in everything? Apparently so. There we go. Well, what is the Forbidden Oasis? I'm not even sure what's here. Let's check this area out. I think it might have been an area I unlocked, I just never went to. I need to figure out. Let me see. That dog, though. That was the main problem I expected, was that by typing in RAM, it would give me the animal RAM, since those kind of exist. So, that's great.
Inquisitor, I'm afraid we got here a little late. The Venatori were already here. We assume they're moving on the temple.
Have you learned anything more about the temple?
S- Sorry, we haven't been able to get close.
Anything else I should know?
Not much to tell. A mining company out of Val-Fermain used to have an interest here, but economies change, and they moved on. Strange the miners never marked the temple on their maps. Oh, and some of the scouts saw a giant roaming in the area. Keep your eyes open. Don't want you to get stepped on.
This is an entirely new area? I mean, I guess that's okay.
I've new, sir.
What is it?
This could help us.
Huh? Oh, that was right there. Northern stretch, let's approach. Well, I actually have a quest with Dorian, who I have some, I've given some good equipment, so we're actually gonna go ahead and grab him. Leveled, huh? Right, I was gonna make you a fire mage. Of course, we need the basic stuff over here as well. Oh, you're also a necromancer? Haste is actually quite important. Oh, this area is going to be a piece of cake, apparently. rift out this way. Might as well check that out. Hellfruit grows even out here. Oh yeah, we got this. No, you don't. You go here. Dang, yeah, sure, you can use the barrier. I don't have any barrier potions, though, no! This could very easily not be the, Why am I for the last wave? There are still quite a few of them up and about. And it's all very low health. Yep.
Once you leave this place, it's just sand for miles.
Can you imagine coming out here for a mining contract?
Told us they were here. Keep your guard up.
Hello? Were there stock? Wait, seriously? I come here and there's nothing here? Oh, whatever. Claim this wooden bridge. What do you do? There we go. Cheese. Oh. Should we check something? That's not what. Inner circle. Yeah, three Venatori killed with Dorian. Oh, a particular group. So it's not just any. Okay. Hello.
This sand just goes everywhere, doesn't it?
I didn't get this. Oh, well, level 7? Seriously? That was almost too easy. Thank you. corrupted spider, huh? Level 14. Wait, like a darkspawn? Light corrupted spider? Wait, are you spotted two? Low, huh? Okay. Okay. Well, you know what, it's time for me to get this video off. Thank you all so much for watching, and God bless.